So this one is actually to put this one, the big one behind. Then you can stick it around the glass or on the cap. So I think it will be a very common sight starting from football. For football have the most spectator. Then over here. Just download the PV cam viewer. Once only. Yeah. Last time no Wi-Fi, you cannot watch it live with the screen. Okay, it's connected. This is my camera name. You can rename it also as your own initial. Okay, the GoPro, I'm riding on the popularity. A lot of people actually talk about GoPro, but they never buy. Because those are for the young people, you know, want to film their extreme sports. Actually, most of them are engaging in very dangerous, you know, sports and action. So I call it GoPro, sounds like GoPro, GoBrother. So GoBrother, sister, akong, ama, kids, dogs, everybody want to film. This will be the way to film, very easy. Go for holiday, you film what you see, then drink, eat, and film without tiring him. I got a lot of ideas. People who come to know later will know that my idea is very good, but they won't copy because Tom Gautier. But I make $50 only for the camera. Then this two rubber band become also even my accessory. How to make money from the two rubber band? I can film underwater. Yesterday I was at the Jalan Besar swimming pool. I've been there every time to spend my time relaxing in the pool. Can I just write down your... maybe I give a pen. Write down your email and your phone number. Are you still staying in Simei?
No more.
Yeah. So where are you staying now?
I'm staying at
Tampines. Okay. You know, after I divorced my ex, Irene, the 5-room was sold for 320. In fact, the 5th year could have sold for 220. Then she purposely delayed. No? So 1 year later, it jumped by another 100,000 to 220. I know who's the buyer. The buyer happened to be a Cybex trader who bought it. Yeah. She was very playful. She's not ready to get married and go and fool around with other guys. Then after that become like bachelor. So my Malaysian, very rich Malay, asked me to be his partner. So I intend to spend actually only 5 years in Kiang, but I end up spending 10 years over there. Yeah, then one time after 4 or 5 years, I came back by chance. I read newspaper. She went to jail for 11 months, my ex. And then marry again, divorce one more time. Let me divorce the second time, without the next seriously, got 11 months. It was big news in the papers. So your kids, how many?
Two. Two kids, two.
I know the eldest daughter, correct? Is it Jocelyn or Jocelyn? You know something about Marcus? Recently I was thinking about all my frequent Tokyo trip. I went there last time. And the one working in Tiak Corporation, the last person who took over, handled my account. Now he's in Nikon. Now I think of those days that we went together for the training. Just only, that's last week. God, I miss Tokyo a lot. But most probably I'll make a trip this year. Yeah. So you carry on. I don't want to take up your time. Very good to know you. I mean, good to see you again. Yeah. Then by the way, one last thing. You know this Michael Goh? Michael Goh, he's a technician for this pilot. He passed away. In 2013, I didn't see him also for more than 10 years. Actually, I outsourced all my the installation and the servicing to him. Boy, right, the motorbike. Yeah. When I went away for quite long. So he told me he actually attempted suicide once with his friend. I think also in financial reasons. But his friend succeeded. But he did not succeed. I think he took some sleeping pill or what. Then the hotel people find out. This Michael got no money problem. He got his 5-room flat. He bought long time very cheap. So I asked him what the reason. He said his brother cannot stand anymore. Because he's a bachelor like me, but sex to him is almost a daily thing. So true or not, I don't know. So actually I found out the truth later. He also got into money problem. You know why not? When he wanted to attempt suicide the first time, he used his credit card to spend, thinking that you will be dead, you have to pay the bank. But somehow he survived, also become his liability. They told they want to die. Then in the end he succeeded after more than one year. In the end, I wanted him to help me with some work. He didn't answer his call, so I know that he
second time.
But when it was me, he was pretty happy. Very lively. Don't feel like dying. If you type anyone cam, you can see all the video. Then if you type Just Born KTV, he used his nickname as Just Born. He's a very good singer, which I don't know him for so long, but don't know he's such a good singer. Just like Just Born KTV, got one time in the KTV, he sing for 5 hours. So I brought my third generation can film music. Then I don't know what to expect. So I filmed him 5 hours singing. Just check it out. We meet again for maybe for one of for dinner or lunch one of these days. Okay. Thanks again. Have a nice evening. Yeah. You still look the same. Yeah.